the diner scene. I think it was hard shooting that because it was a very long scene. And it's hard. You got to keep the chemistry up. You got to keep the momentum and to keep that kind of sort of spark. This is when, you know, the first time you go out on a date with someone and it's working, that kind of electricity between the two. So to keep that alive all day long and all night long was a feat, but it just turned out wonderful. I love that scene.